Fellow Weirdos, welcome to do some Lost Alpha again. And I'm still in the Dead City, scouring for some doodads, maybe checking out some stashes. And also, I happen to know from yesterday's session that a blowout is on the way. And I also happen to know that the building where the loners reside is not a shelter by the game standards, so I can't run there. Ah, that's a merc. Let him have it. So yeah, basically I'm on the lookout for a possible shelter, but also if I find doodads, that's good. I think the anomaly is upstairs. I don't know what's wrong with him, why he didn't react more, but I'll take it. Uh-oh, okay. And here we are. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I think it has to be the Culture Palace. Building over here has also stashes. Shelter and stashes. Okay. Oh no, I'm gonna have to fight for the shelter shit. Downstairs, like into the basement. I'm hoping the basement qualifies as a shelter. And if anybody comes here, I will shoot them. But if they can take their sheltering upstairs and not make a fuss about it, I'll take that. Uh-oh. That's a big one. I would have let you share the shelter, idiot. Thank you. I did try to mind my own business, didn't I? But no, you have to come after me down here. You fuckers. Okay, let's put the light on as well. I dare you. Come at me. I'm gonna use my little weenie pistol ammo to fight you. I'm gonna drag you down here and then I'm gonna loot you. Haha, bitch. Stay down here forever though. Let's have a snack. Okay, what was the message that I just got? Message history stash. Oh, okay, so the artifact merger thingy needs to cool down between actions. Gotcha. Checking the pistol ammo as well. No, no, no. Why did you drop it? Since when do you drop ammo when you unload something? That's rude. Okay, let's try to break out of here. No, that's the wrong ammo. Okay, so I don't have much ammo for this, so I'm counting on pistols. But maybe let's change for this, because higher damage. Do you have any more of this type of ammo? No. Okay, let's do this. There. Fuck! Okay, this guy just dropped through the ceiling. That is some bullshit right there. There was some bullshit. Bullshit, I say. Oh, I think I get it. This guy was not up the stairs. This guy was down here. Gotcha. And I never checked. Okay, let's make a manual save too. these pistols to the loners. That's why I'm keeping them. But also, let's diversify the pistol situation. Snack. Right, let's barge out there. Wait, where am I now? Okay, I'm back here. If I do. Oh, yoink. Let's take some of this ammo. Let's put some of this ammo back. Right. Did I quick save? If not, I did now. Okay, can't turn this one on. At the moment when I let my guard slip, of course. Okay, let's not try to get fancy here with grenades and shit. Let's just rely on good old shooty shooty. And, okay, that settles it. I don't even have that many grenades on me. I know where they went. I used them on viewers. Haha, bitch! guess that he wasn't the last one. Because I remember there being another rat up the rear. Yep. Wall clipping. I hear you. After me. Dogs myself now. Wolfka. Okay, let me get down here. Let's ignore dogs. Let's check the stashes instead. Bed, actual bed. So I'm guessing there is a stash in the theater. Hello. The room. Yoink. I will leave the vodka. The developers need it more than I do. Okay, so this is the actual stash. Is it? Oh, it's not. Right, so I thought there would be a stash in this room. But that's not the one, then I don't know. I mean, it's a developer's room, so I figured... Oh, okay. This one. Okay, I gotta leave it be. It's too glorious. In fact, I'm gonna add... Let's add a flashlight. And the detector here. And this. Some energy drinks. I know I already left some shit downstairs in the other stash, but redundancy, yo. Okay, I'm gonna go to the loaners and trade, and we'll see you there. Haha, I found the cinema stash. So it's a teapot underneath. And actually, I think I'm gonna leave it for the moment. Also, I have reached a strategic decision. I don't need to find the loners here if I go and enter the whatchamacallit army warehouses. And trade with the lunar trader over there. So let's see, how far am I from the level changer? Swamps, warehouses, that way. Also watch out for them pyros. Fuck. Where are they? I have no idea. Why, hello there. No, this one comes with me. Where did it go? But I'm gonna need to unload it. Still stay, go. Okay. Go fuck yourself. I think they're up there. Middle one. Okay. Oh, I'm actually closer to the lunar building now, so I might as well trade with them. You? Yep. I'm confused. Is this not the building? Oh, okay, it's that one. Never mind. Get these floors confused. Yo, let's trade. Guys upstairs. Oh, what's this? Do you still have any money on you? Money, trade.
А чего я как-то слышал?
Сидят два сталкера в баре, выпили уже хорошенько и обсуждают всех вокруг.
Самые ленивые это военные. Сталкеров на самом кордоне грабят. Отобрал хабар и тут же через 100 метров продал Сидоровичу.
Нет, ты не прав. Самые ленивые — это торговцы. Я вот знаю одного, так он специально пораньше встает, чтоб подольше ни хрена не делать.
Oh, you have even more monies. Okay. Yes, you can have this one. What else? You can have my beer.
Не так много времени прошло, я выложился. Как-то все приелось.
Не учатся ничему некоторые и учиться не хотят. Кино американского насмотрелись или.
Okay, I think we're done here. I'm gonna enjoy the view a little bit. And then carry on to warehouses again. Yeah, let me through. Okay, yes, gotcha. What's this? Oh, I think I left it here. Yep, you guys can have it. Take it. I don't want it. Just like that, we're in the reasonable range of carrying shit around. Somewhat reasonable. Get across that bridge without too much hassle from the mutants, it would be lovely. In fact, oh wow, okay, That didn't sound like stalkers. I'd better rush it. What's that light over there? Is somebody sitting in the anomaly? I think so. Oh yeah. Go away, piggy! He's glorious. Once I get to the loner village and talk to them and maybe sell a few other things. My objective in the warehouses right now is just to relax, move about, search for artifacts. Also, is that somebody's headlamp? Or... Ah no, that's an artifact. Let's go grab it. Let's mug him! Yoink! I think it's a Mika. Yeah, I think that was the one. Oh, there's something as well. Ooh, a bubble! Awesome, awesome. Other one, isn't it? Yo.
Не тот уже хабар пошел. Не тот.
Неужто завязывать пора?
Yo. Now, what do I have that I don't want, but you might? Not much, I admit. Also, I kind of need the food. Oh, it's a stash. It's a... Yeah. Can't break it. Yoink.
Ничего, ничего. Нормалек, прорвемся. Не зря же я тут вон сколько неба копчу. Я и друганы мои прорвемся.
There's another thing that I wanted to do before starting a new episode. I forgot to check the data that I retrieved from...
Не учатся ничему некоторые.
From... Сахаров.
Кино американского насмотрелись или крышу срывает от жадности. Ты ему про аномалии, он тебе про хабар. Ни о чем думать не хотят, кроме бабок. Пока кишки по веткам не разбросает. А колбасу и батоны нынче хреновые делать стали. Не учатся ничему некоторые. И учиться, блин, не хотят. Кино американского насмотрелись или крышу срывает от жадности. Ты ему про аномалии, он тебе про хабар. Ни о чем думать не хотят, кроме бабок. Пока кишки по веткам не разбросает. И никого на горизонте. Вот и ладушки, вот и хорошо. точно звери по цвету шкуры. Одни как разбойничали, так и разбойничают. Другие то ли нас от зоны, то ли зону от нас охраняют. Солдаты, блин, тоже. Человека им шлепнуть, что высморкаться. Эх, вот если б всегда такая пруха была. Да если прикинуть... Так, ага, точно. 3-4 таких похода, как вчера. Да если бы еще хабар не хуже. И все. Завязываю с зоной нахрен.
Alright then, time to end this episode, and in the next one I will go to the field and see if I can find any more artifacts. So I will see you then, thank you very much for watching, bye for now.